Hello everybody, we're here at Rainbow Lake again today. We're going to be throwing a new fishing rod. This is the Zebco Z-Glass Telecast rod. And it is an extendable rod. It extends out to 5 feet, I believe it is. It's very light action. It's a micro 33. And we're going to see if we can catch something today. That minnow a little bit deeper. It's about 4 feet. Maybe too deep. Slide it up about a foot. Try that again. It's a really bad cast. There we go. That's where we want it to be. There's our first bite of the day. Got it. Tighten that drag up a little bit. Here's our first crappie of the day. Get him in the net. Okay, our first crappie is a slab, an absolute slab. He swallowed that hook, so we're going to cut that line. In just a second, I'll give you a measurement on him. Watch this rod for 1 second. Let's see here. This is a 12 and a half inch crappie. All right. You'll have to hang him off over that side where he's got deeper water. That's a real good fish for our first fish on this fishing rod. This is the first time I've ever used it, is today. I tell you, I'm pretty happy with it so far. Get retired here. These are size 10 Aberdeen hooks that we're using today. Pretty small hook. Last Friday when I fished, it was 96 degrees here in South Carolina. And this Friday, it is 71 degrees. We've had a big cold front push through. We We'll get throw it back out here and see if we can't catch another one. There we go. Doing is we're throwing these corks right beside these pylons here and let those minnows float around. I did. Got one. Got one. Oh, dude, I got one. Oh, I got a good one, y'all. Tighten this drag up a little bit. I got a pig of a crappie. Oh, here's the second slab of the day. Here's another, gotta be 12 or 13 inch crappie on a 1 inch gulp minnow. That hook out. There we go. Get the mud rinsed off of him. Look at the size of that slab. Let's get him in the net and we'll see if we can't catch another one. Go. Okay. I think that's the biggest crap I ever caught on a gulp minnow. Okay, let's see if we can catch another one like that. This time we got our net ready. I think I got one. I definitely got one. Got him. Thank you for the sister. And we got another slab. This one came on the live minnow. And another one swallowed. I'm going to have to cut the hook again. Justin, this one's probably 11, 11 and a half inches. Would you put him in the net for me? No? Okay, we get another hook and we'll see if we can't catch another one. So these are the Eagle Claw Aberdeen, size 10, that we're using today. Got him. Turn that drag up a little bit. It's a shiner. Hello, everybody. This is a golden shiner that I caught on a Cooper Live minnow. This is about a, I'm going to say a 10 inch, but let me get a measurement on him. He may be only about 9 inches. He is an 8-inch golden shiner. No, that's going on mine. That's a really cool catch for this spot.
That's the first one for this spot.
Got him. This is a 8 3/4 inch crappie. Could you put that in the net for me?
Bass was just chasing shiners through the chasing shad through water.
I'm gonna go ahead and set up my shiner rod here.